Mini chapter 25, Evelyn's appearance comes alive. Settling down in the Melrose Avenue building, Jaymi rubs his hands together in anticipation of the sway of freedom and ease that he knows will ripple through him as he plunges back into bringing Evelyn's visuals alive. First, he establishes her gleaming detail in The Imagination Thief as being her silver van, whose visuals will recur quite a lot through the gameplay, with her in its driver's seat. Quote, a small silver van, ellipsis, that sleek little van, ellipsis, she clicks the van door open for me, ellipsis, she eases the van from the curb, ellipsis, the sunlight pours through the van's open windows, ellipsis, daylight fades away, an underpass slants up in streaks on left and right, and the van swoops down to the tunnel, ellipsis, she drives the van as if she were wearing it, ellipsis. And now this van streaks along, its engine pounding smoothly as its shadow runs beside us. Ellipsis. The van glides to a halt. Ellipsis. How you are when you drive this van alone. Ellipsis. And as you drive, Evelyn, you feel the engine's rhythm and you feel at peace. Ellipsis. Your fingers drum the wheel and you purr within yourself and the engine purrs back. Ellipsis. Evelyn is waiting in her silver van. Ellipsis. I am seated in the rear half of the van with the window against me on my left. Ellipsis. I wake for real, bumping my head onto the van's window. Ellipsis. Scratching their way slowly up into the sky as the van shoots ever closer to them. Unquote. He then establishes Evelyn's talisman in The Imagination Thief as being a golden band necklace, whose visuals will appear just once in the gameplay, but will never be forgotten by the man who sees them. Quote, the second time he saw you, you were parked in your van, with the door open, staring through the windscreen in thought. On your pale brown skin, a simple golden band necklace hung and flashed in the sunlight. And when you saw him watching you from some way ahead, you knew what he was thinking. Oh, girl, he was thinking, how beautiful you are. You smiled through the windscreen and touched your golden band. Unquote. Jaymi smiles too, for although she has no soundtrack yet, already he can see how she will light up the game. His eyes sink shut, and for a moment, inside himself, he floats upon the colours of her light. Her girlness is so lovely.